ministers of the United States, Great Britain and France.
Great Britain, France and the Soviet Union.
Foreign Minister Bevin.
We shall spend the days ahead of us in trying to make a sound peace which will prevent any future aggression and let the whole world live in security.
Turned to a club for Soviet flyers and is known as the Pilot's House.
General Marshall, with him is the American Ambassador, Foreign Minister. The American.